Hi, welcome to It's Called Travel on YouTube. This kind of grill or buffalo wing grill. This quite popular in Malaysia and Singapore. You will find this kind of grill in many places, especially in Jalan Alor in downtown KL or Kuala Lumpur, the capital of Malaysia. And this style is quite, I want to say, it's so delicious. It's absolutely delicious. And they grill over hot plate or hot fire, charcoal fire. This is something like they put the charcoal fire inside that hot plate, and the oil and the juice from the buffalo wing fall down on that hot plate. And it's really, really smells so good. And the resulting is you got the crispy skin buffalo wing grill. And it's a bit salty, but delicious. But inside that crispy skin, there's a juicy meat inside, and then you eat with some kind of sauce, sour sweet sauce or something, or just plain sauce. It depends on each vendor. This one I took the clip in Thailand, and they used the Malaysian or Singaporean style to present this. I think the secret behind the crispy skin is they like they left the buffalo wing in the air for quite a time before they grilling it, so it's crispy and tasty. The best part is the skin, don't miss it. So delicious. Mm-hmm.